We dream chase. Cause that's all we was given to start with.
What's good, y'all? This little video I'm gonna drop on some crown work I had talked about earlier in the week. In my post about my crown tips. And I'm also gonna show y'all a couple of products I've been using this week. First, we got this Royal Kingdom pomade. Shout out to the Royal fam. Yo, this pomade is legit. And all these products I'm about to show y'all are pretty legit. But I really like this pomade. It's pretty light, but it has phenomenal hold. Like, I'm gonna show y'all in the video. I'm gonna use it. And as you can see, I use a bit of it because it smells really good too. It smells like cinnamon, which is exactly what Rico's product, this Remix Wave Butter, man, it's like cinnamon bun. It smells so good. I wish y'all could smell what I'm smelling right now. It's really good. I only used a little bit of it too, if I can focus in on that. Whatever. But yeah, really good butter, makes my hair pop. And I also got this revamp oil. Whew. It really seals in all the good stuff from these products. It's really good. This is what it looks like. You don't need much, you need like a drop of it. I also picked up this little crown comb, or damn, I'm talking about a comb. This brush, it's Diane 8117. I guess y'all can see the number. It's not backwards, whatever. This is a great brush. You guys need to get something that isolates your crown. It's definitely great in the long run. I mean, you can use your regular brush that you do a session with, but I mean, I'm telling you, like, this will really pinpoint your crown, get it real sharp. That's a little bit much.
You know, if you've been following my career for a while, you know I don't scream as much as I used to. You can say my shit talking has matured somewhat. Still get the same point across. You know, that shit you be liking to quote. I guess you just say my speech be my work. So I let my work speak for itself.
Look, I go to work. I do my job.
Snowman, hold on.
I go to think I had too much to drink, you feel me, God?
I work too hard for you, niggas.
I bet you niggas won't
turn up.
I bet these bitches won't
turn up.
I bet they won't.
How many niggas want to
turn up?
How many bitches
want to
turn up?
I think the nine broke.
Turn up.
I think the nine broke.
Just keep it real, I know what you was thinking. Between all the hateration and all that liquor you drinking, you was probably thinking that I go out like a sucker. That's what you get for thinking, you ignorant motherfucker. It's CZ Chief on the gutter, these rappers fraudulent busters. Post up certain cluckers and use the damn to covers.
I mean, let's be real. They just not doing this. Some of them make it look good, sound good.
I be seeing all with just two eyes. Hoes dogs like blue
vibes.
I mean Bruno. Who she fucking on? Who knows? Baby mamas, I don't do those. Condoms gotta use those. Cause they be acting like pinche putos. You a bitch, nigga. And you know you a bitch when you get told by a bitch, nigga. It's $1,000 pair of shoes and you gon' step on them. Nigga, fuck you. Every time my bitch come around, you try to talk to her on the low. How could I trust you? Okay, niggas ain't loyal. Niggas ain't loyal. I'm bad like milk. Niggas went spoil. Pitch me rolling like Tupac. Off two pills, I pop. Nigga, fuck you.
It's $1,000 pair of shoes, and you gon' step on them.
Nigga, fuck you.
They keep bringing bottles to my table. I see you niggas hate.
Nigga, fuck you.
I think they mad cause I'm in my zone. Plus, I got that rollie on.
Nigga, fuck you.
I got 100 bitches at my table. I see you niggas hate.
Nigga, fuck you.
Nigga, I ain't with the shit no know you got me fucked up. Don't be coming at me wrong, that'll get you fucked up. True to the game, don't judge a book by its cover. Don't you ever, never, ever mistake a G for a sucker. Nigga, fuck you and everybody who like your bitch ass. Send them through in the 70s, he snipe your bitch ass. Hit it from the back, in the back of the road. Goddamn, go Dougie on the pussy, that's right, kill a can. There's no run shit, but they motherfucking mouth. Had a dollar for the hate, I buy $1 billion house. Got that 40 on deck, I keep it with me like a spouse. I don't need mine, I smoke a nigga like a house. 5 in the morning, going hard in the kitchen. 15, do 3, my God, nigga snitching. I'ma speak my mind, yeah, you know I.